last month goal for September was to finalize a location and supplier for the coffee shop and to do the shop redesign. So get the layout of what we want the coffee shop to look like and access of the coffee shop that we want to use. And also to get some product, some sort of product to actually put in and sell. Okay. Progress so far, especially the later September to October, was that we finalized the location, where the pit stop used to be at. The design plans are written, so we have like everything down, the lights figured out, or somewhat an idea. We created a fundraiser. We're gonna do a bake sale November 22nd. Is that right? We're actually supposed to do intermission during the drama performances. So come and get some baked goods, and then we know what we want overall. Like, we have the, like, our mission statement, whatever you want to call it, but we know what we're aiming for.
All right, we've made some very effective contacts recently within the past few weeks. We contacted Tony Burgess and Rob Crowley. They have been so grateful and have helped us design lighting for the pit stop, for the old pit stop room. So what we plan to do is take out these ceiling lights and replace it with a more subdued, warm tone cafe lighting. So we're going to have hanging pendants, and it'll hopefully create a warmer, more welcoming atmosphere to the room. So we have that, and we think we'll be able to do it solely based off of donations. It looks like that they are willing to volunteer their time to do that for us for free, which is
besides the one contact we made for the lighting, we have kind of long short, especially with like this contest for suppliers. We haven't got a response from the people that we've outreached to, so that's really, really hurting the overall progress for the coffee shop. So the adjustments we had to do is find other suppliers or supply options and some backups. So haven't really connected to anyone that could help us with coffee or anything, so we're looking more at like sand clubs or just any other company that we'd be willing to help.
Our goals for November are getting our supplies finalized, whether it be through Sam's Club or a different manager at Bigby's, and also getting more contacts. We had a meeting with the lighting technicians the other week, and they mentioned to us that we may be able to obtain tables from Ricky's, it was called? Ricky's or Reno's or something. But the point being that their tables have a big R right in the center, which would fit perfectly with our shop for the Rambler Roast. Our other goal is to finalize our budget. We may need to make some readjustments depending on what kind of coffee makers we want and the kind of coffee that we want to buy.
Really for the contacts is to be relentless, never leave them alone. Not like obnoxious, but to send like a couple times a week, send something out just so they remember, or they do kind of feel like maybe I should reply to them, so they leave me alone. And then to fundraise for the budget, like we're doing for the bake sale during the intermission for the theater. Other ways that we can fundraise and get some sort of money, either through like selling things or donations or anything like that, is really how we just plan to overcome that. Some obstacles still is the idea that we are still not getting contacted, or that we don't have enough to buy the supplies we need, i.e. our coffee machines, our supply, etc. To overcome this, never leave them all. Like DJ said, we'll just keep, you know, contacting and budging almost, but not trying to go over the limit and rethink fundraising methods. Like, we have a couple others besides the bake sale. So open to new ideas too, like partnership or anything. So
these are just some pictures of the sketchup that we have, just a general idea of what we want. That would be the main area, and then we have like a storage room idea, and then we have like, it's really dark, that would be like where the Rambler apparel would be, and all the other spare things would be in the second spare room.